Welcome to the 3form NeoCon 2021 showroom, where we're focused on our initiative called Align, which encompasses people, product, and planet. Here, the focal point around the center of the room is how we make this product. This is Fleck, and it's made of 100% recycled materials. So I'm gonna walk you through that process and how we get to this end product. First, we start with returned samples. So we send out a lot of samples to our customers, and they can send it back to us so they don't go into a landfill. Another source of material is when we make Varia panels, we trim off the edges before we ship them out to our customers. So we can take those two sources of materials, and then we start cutting them down into smaller chunks. It makes it a little bit easier to go through the production process. And then from there, we grind all of the resin up into these small pellets that you can see have a different mix of colors and interlayers. And then we start going through the optical sorting process. Then we come to this final sort that we call Varia crystals. And this is the end product that we use to create this great material called Fleck. We'll continue around the circle and you can see Fleck in various different colors, highlighted here on these different plinths. And in the middle is really our star, which is Fleck Pure. And this version is 100% recycled. When we move on down, this is Fleck Crater, and anytime that we add color to Fleck, it does reduce the amount of recycled material, but it is still up to 92% recycled. And then also highlighted are the light art coil pendants. And these light art pendants are made from recycled materials as well, and then 3D printed to make 11 different styles in 5 different colors.
And here we have the Align timeline, which illustrates almost 20 years of sustainability initiatives at 3form, dating all the way back to 2004 with the launch of our annual Green Week, a week dedicated solely to sustainability at 3form. Fast forward to 2007 with the launch of our Full Circle program, which was an opportunity for us to connect to artisans from around the globe to develop new patterns and interlayers for Varia. Then we head over to 2011 when 3form was one of the first 30 companies to pilot the Health Product Declaration, which is a self-declared list of material ingredients. Then we go over to 2016 where 3form joined the Living Product 50, which is a collaboration of manufacturers working to develop positive products and encourage the adoption of the Living Product Challenge. Rounding out our timeline to almost present day with the launch of Fleck at 75% recycled content, which now with Fleck Pure has 100% recycled content.
The production of Fleck wasn't just overnight. It actually took us 10 years of research and development. And you can see on this wall, different variations of Fleck that we've tried over the years and kept trying different mixes and different methods until we could get to this final end product, which is showcased here, and as well as up here with color added. And this one is actually called Fleck Charge, which was one of our most recent launches just last month.